I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address.
Hey girls, I'm here at the Aveda Institute, Tampa Bay in Clearwater, Florida for a really, really exciting video. We're gonna be taking a look at the brand Aveda and also looking around the Institute and seeing sort of behind the scenes look at everything. And then later on, I'm gonna be getting my makeup done and you guys are going to see how to do the look. So I hope you guys enjoy and let's get going.
On your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair and we'll never be royal. It's a run in our blood. That kind of luck's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule.
I'm here with Hillary, and she's going to be doing my makeup today with the new fall collection, Heartlands. So could you tell us a little bit about that collection, what it's all about?
Sure, excellent. So our new Heartlands collection from Aveda actually is kind of really great for our fall because a lot of the retro looks are in right now, a lot of the 20s and 30s,
yeah,
clearly.
Definitely.
Some of us love that.
Mm-hmm.
The Great Gatsby kind of brought it all back. Thank you for that.
Yes.
So I'm just going to definitely show you what we've got here with our new pigments and shades.
Okay, cool.
Off with your head.
Okay,
you're done? Cool. You want to take a look?
Yep,
definitely. Check it out. Ooh,
wow. I love that.
It's
so pretty. I like the purple.
Purple's
great. Yeah, it's got
metallic
plate
in
there. Yep.
Love
it.
Love it.
Cool. Thank you. You got it. Okay, girls, so this is the look we're going for. This is a look that they actually did on me at Aveda. And it's this gorgeous purple, sort of smoky eye with most of the color focused in the outer corner and sort of near the lash line. The first thing that I'm doing is taking just a creamy sort of vanilla color and applying that on my shader brush, tapping off the excess and applying this basically all over my eye. We're going to be using this as our highlight, and the reason that I'm applying it first is because it'll help with our blend. So next, I'm going to be taking the color Antique Gold. It's a gorgeous gold with some green undertones, which perfectly complements the purple in the other two colors. So I'm taking that same flat shader brush and just dipping that in there and applying that to the first half of my eye. Then I'm going to be taking my next color. This is the color Hyacinth, and it is from their new Heartlands collection. It's a gorgeous icy purple lavender color. Perfect for fall, and it's just this really, really gorgeous color that you can wear on your lids or on your crease if you want to go lighter. So it's really, really versatile. And I'm going to be taking that same brush, keeping it very simple, and applying this to my outer half. So just patting on that gorgeous, gorgeous purple color. And then for the super fun part, this is actually my favorite. Aveda has this really cool product called the Color Options Eyeshadow Transformer. It's a like fluid liquid that allows your eyeshadow to become more defined and darker so that you can use it as liner, or you know, if you want a darker purple than what is there, or a darker color than what is there, this allows you to do that. So I'm going to be taking a denser flat brush because denser brushes hold more color and power and they can make colors darker. And then I'm going to be taking the color changer and just putting a drop on there. So as you can see, it kind of sits on top. That's all you need. And then I'm taking the Gust Orchid. This is one of their most popular colors this season, so selling out fast. You better go get you some. And as you can see, there's some color changer on there from my other look. But basically what you do, you just dip it in there and spread it around, and then you've got this wet shadow kind of paste that you can use on your eyes. So it's really, really helpful, and it helps with fallout as well. So I'm going to be taking that and applying this diagonally onto my eye, focusing most of the color in the outer crease. The trick with this look is don't be afraid if it looks bad at first, because you're gonna be blending a lot, so you can't really get scared off at first. And what I like to do with my brush is I like to dip it in the color and then angle it sort of towards my nose, because that's really where your outer corner is going to cut in, and just go from there. And actually, this eye is a lot darker than this eye right now, so I'm gonna add some color transformer. See how rich that color comes out? It's almost like you're painting on your eye. I'm gonna blend a little bit of that hyacinth in. These colors are just so pretty and rich for spring or for fall, and I love it. Once we get this really cool kind of V look, I'm gonna take that brush and just apply some of the color under. Denser brush with the purple. And then I'm taking my favorite eyeliner, you guys. I have been using this non-stop, and it is the Aveda Eye Definer eyeliner in Night Lily. And it's this really, really pretty plum color. So I'm gonna be taking that and once again focusing it on the outer corner. Really defining it there and underneath, and then just lightly adding that in. And then I'm taking my mascara. I'm going for a light mascara just to naturally define my eyelashes, just darken them up a little bit. So that is the finished eye look. So for lips, I'm going to be applying the rehydrating lip gloss or lip glaze nourishment in the color Nectar. This is just a really, really pretty nude that goes perfectly along with the look. It kind of just enhances your natural lips as it is. This smells so good. It's like minty. What I love about these products is that they're all botanically based, so they're all basically made from plants, and most of the ingredients you can find are natural plant extracts and things like that. So that's what I really, really like, because you know that you're putting natural, healthy, safe things on your skin. So this is the finished look. I hope you girls enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching. Talk to you soon. Bye. Off with your head.